I have been coming to King Cat Music Awards now since 2002. That's a long time. Well, come on, people, laugh. Thank you very much. And in that time that I've been here, I've seen a whole lot of things. I've seen different rooms that we've rehearsed in, and that we've rehearsed, that we've held this event in. I've seen some wonderful, wonderful artists. I've seen the culmination of God's hand in people's lives, and a real celebration of ministry. Tonight is just such a special night, and I really mean that. We have a really neat, special treat for you, and we have what I would like to call maybe a living legend in Christian music, who has come and joined us here tonight, and it's a surprise for all you guys. A couple of weeks ago, he and his close friend, Phil Keggy, did a concert at my church, Emmanuel Baptist, and I've grown to love this man, appreciate who he is, and most of all what he stands for. And he's an awesome guy and a tremendous blessing, so please make him welcome Paul Clark.
Bless you guys. Amen. Good to be here.
Blood of the Lamb, but I haven't touched a
God bless you guys. All praise to Jesus. God bless you guys in your songwriting and all your recording. Follow Jesus. Amen.